Let's test this trend. Cucumber with a lot of sugar versus watermelon.
What? Is this a cucumber?
No, it's actually the watermelon.
What? That's so messed up. Is this the cucumber?
No!
What?
However, watermelon with salt does not taste like cucumber.